The Colorado Symphony presents The Brightness of Light, featuring Renee Fleming. It's this weekend at the Betcher Concert Hall. This is a story of a great artist who ultimately turns from a painful marriage to embrace her work and the desert land she loves. The struggle is real in this comedy, where the clumsiness of romance is on display in every way. Overflowing with quick wit and titillating twists, this standout play is sure to please with its captivating characters and one of the most dynamic heroines. Shakespeare's Twelfth Night opens Friday at the Space Theater. Enjoy a free day this Sunday at the Museum of Nature and Science. You won't want to miss all the fascinating and educational exhibits, all thanks to the Scientific and Cultural Facilities District. The past and future of the La Brea Tar Pits. Explore the faunal history, miraculous preservation, and geology of this iconic site. The Denver Zoo would like to present a new baby lion cub, Tattoo. Tattoo made his first public appearance Wednesday morning. Come and meet the adorable little fuzzball that will soon grow into a full-fledged African lion. Celebrate Denver Fashion Week, a night with Florence Mueller. This will be a one-of-a-kind event featuring one of our city's most influential and important figures in Denver fashion and art. It's one night only at the McNichols Building in Civic Center Park. Watch your favorite World of Dance dancers live, bringing everything you love to the stage in this live showcase of raw talent, dedication, and jaw-dropping choreography. It's a real tour de force. And in the spirit of Imagine 2020, that's a quick look at some of the events in Denver this week.